Entertaining language with me, I'm Vanapha.
I'm Thanawu.
Today, we have hot news about language flow that is changing nowadays. So, there are many comments from social media that what is happening with our language? Why does it change? And what is the reason that makes language change? The topic of language change is being criticized so much now in our society.
Therefore, a noisy person led a shorter listing. We would like to show you about what we have heard.
First of all, I would like to tell you that sociolinguistics is about the study of language in relation to social factors, including differences of regional, class, and occupational dialect, gender differences, and bilingualism.
And the reason behind language changes are social status. People of higher social status in the community, which are considered predators. Lower class people spread race, cultures, linguistic, gender. Difference in expressions of men and women can cause a linguistic change. Interact among people is crucial in channeling change. Trade and migration as a culture interest makes them trace language shifts to accommodate these changes. Thai, for example, often borrow from the other languages. These are colloquial words. Example, technology, computer, guetiao, sushi. Technology and new innovation, and old words requiring new meaning.
Now, I will give you some examples of Thai words that are changing nowadays. Okay, let's see.
Hey guys, I have known that language variation has many styles, and each style has a different name, such as Lu language, Pasalu. Pasalu is a language acquired in the homophonic group. Example, Lai Mu Le Kuliru mean, Mai Pue Di mean, don't be nice.
มึงสู้รู้หลับฉุกแล้วครูไล่มุ้ยไล่มุ้ยสู้รู้อ่ะอีนี่รู้ผู้ลายชุยล่านุลาตูรีดูอ่ะไม่รู้จักก็รู้จักซะมั่งสิมึงเอาอีนี่กูจะไปสู้รู้หลับฉุกลุกทุกหลอนคุณได้ไงล่ะ
โอเคเนส we would like to introduce to bisexual language mostly the bisexual language is not only used with homosexual but women like us can also speak it for the pleasure of speaking. For example, Ginsbu no cap is a real nuisance, Bong is a broken, not survive, and Zukif is a going to the beast.
อันนี้หนูพูดไม่ได้พี่ซี่หนูพูดได้หนูพูดได้ปะ
พูดแน่นะพูดอีกอยากคุณความรู้
ขอพูดตรงนี้ได้ปะ
พูดเลยพูดแลนา
เต็มที่เ
ต็มที
่รู้มั้ย
ตบเลยตบอยากรู้ใคร
สองคนนี้ต้องตบกัน
นางถามมาแล้วก็อยากรู้ไงแอนนาพูดสิต้องพูด
พูด
เลย
ใช่ไหม
ฉันอยากรู้พูดเลยแอนนาพูดเลยเพราะฉันอยากฟัง
โอเค the next ภาษา mob smurf mean protester who was pierced by blue water cannon CIA push cats that selling food in the public place and look should the actors who try to act along with social at that moment.
And the next language is woman language. We have heard quite a lot, but we need to understand first, the women are not difficult to understand. You just have to know a secret word of a woman. For example, the word or is to express dissatisfaction, or if she asks for 5 minutes, then we have add another 20 minutes.
ตกลงกินข้าวมันไก่เนาะโอเคจ้ะงั้นไหวอยากกินเนื้อส่วนไหนเนี่ยไหวสั่งเลย
เอ้ยตั้มสั่งเลยอะไรก็ได้ไหวได้หมด
โอเคงั้นเอาเนื้อน่องหนังเยอะครับ
เนื้ออกได้ไหมอ่ะ
ได้งั้นไหวอยากกินเนื้อส่วนไหนเพิ่มไหมสั่งได้เลยนะ
เอ้ยต้องสั่งเลยอะไรก็ได้ไหวได้หมด
โอเค
And the next language is hip hop language. Hip hop language is mostly born from a singer or rapper, and it feels cool, and people will speak it. For example, that's Bengin. It's good that it's good. Next is a chatting language, which we will use to talk to each other or send to each other. Now, it's really popular and there will be abbreviating words so that it's easy and convenient but can be recognized by both the messenger and the receiver. For example, Pono is tomorrow. Next is thing language. This is type of language is used for the person who love Korean style. It will be used in all blending, such as marker. Marker is the word that police use to refer to people who are not Portuguese or common people. This is the same word used by Vincent in Harry Potter. We use it to call someone who doesn't have magic. Magne. This is a word that Koreans use to refer to the youngest or the youngest of the group. Dom or fandom. This is abbreviation for fandoms, used to refer to individual fan groups or the kingdom of fans of the group. Each dom has different name of group.
From the example above, you will see that there are lots of words occur in the past and some words have just occurred. This reverberate that language is always changing, evolving, and adapting to the needs of its user. Thai language change because the needs of speaker change. New words sometimes come forth, new technology, new products, and new experiences.
Maybe new words using different sets of our age, job, education level, legend of countries. However, we are Thai people and we should maintain our language and culture to our pertinent in the future. They should learn and know well about Thai language and make Thai language to be a real known all around the world.
Okay guys, see you again on every Tuesday.
Thank you.